I am so sweet because I'm holding two Palestinian children today. It's our national food. My wife makes a very good roasted Palestinian.